Harry's got his bones. 42nd Street got Big Jim Walker. He's a fool shooting son of a gun. Well, he's big and dumb as a man can come. The man is built like a country house. And when the bad guys all get together at night, you know they all call Big Jim boss. Just can't go.
Why is that?
They say you done tugged on Superman's cape. You don't fit into the wind. You don't fool the mask, drop it all on range. And you don't mess around with Jim. Well, out in South Alabama come a country boy. Said I'm looking for a man named Jim. I am a fool shooting boy, my name is Willie McCoy, but down on the Congress Sam. Yeah, I'm looking for the king of 42nd Street, driving a drop top Cadillac. And it may sound funny, but he took a hundred on me, and I come to give him money back. And everybody say, Jack, oh, don't you know? That you don't sell no Superman's cape. You don't speed in the movie. You don't fool the mask off that old long range, and you don't mess around with Jim. Well, a hush fell over the courtroom as Jimmy came bopping in over the street. And when the curtain was done, the only part that wasn't bloody was the soles of the big man's feet. Yeah, he was cut in a hundred pieces, and he was shot in a couple more. And he better believe that it was a different kind of story when Big Jim hit the floor. Everybody say, Jack, don't you know that you don't turn on Superman's cape? You don't steer into the wind. You don't pull the mask off that old ranger. And you don't mess around with Slim.
Yeah, Big Jim found out where it's at. Not hustling people strange to you.
I know. Even if you have a two, I'm trying not to bump it. I'm trying to get my head out of the way.
That's right.